Still want to learn to not fail with Berman. Now that it's days removed since the first time I tried him out. Another fool thinks to challenge me. Right, the whole firepower thing's his whole... So we'll both probably start with the dodge, her to do a tactical and to get some powder.
I like it. That's unfortunate.
I'm a charging my laser. So she has no projection.
I can do that.
Get closer to me, but... get close enough to hit, or to get out of that range rather, unless I go super fast on her. Incinerating Drive or Dragon Breath Grasp? The two in between. I think I'm gonna go with this. Because they're even at the right range for me to get that bonus. Shouldn't have done that first, or that charge, because I want priority. I need priority, rather. I fucked up by doing that. I didn't. Why didn't I? Oh my god, I put him the wrong way. Idiot. Shit. Forward. Oh wow, that was really dumb.
Work.
That could be dodging.
Good enough.
Oh, not dodging.
Faster.
Wow. I am. Shit. I wasn't even close to hitting. Why did I even use priority on it? I had no chance of hitting at all. Why? I don't even know what I'm doing. I probably should wake up before I start playing this game. Especially with the character I don't know for shit. They can swap and then drag on. Oh shit. Well, we're going with this apparently.
All systems clear. I agree.
I'm not going to be hitting first. Doesn't really.
Well played.
Now I just feel
yikes.
All right. I didn't completely fail that time.
That will do nicely.
Don't rush me.
Let's see what I guess we're going with this.
Focus through.
I am ready.
Moving in. Activate.
That was mostly just painful to watch.
Yikes! Interesting.
I concur.
I don't like doing dodge with this kind of distance between us. Shit. And they're not teleporting. But I was so sure they were gonna try to get in on me again. Well, I just fucked up. Maybe fatally. Great. Even worse.
Seems good. Moving in.
Oh, they have the rain or shit.
Ha! Well played.
No, not well played. I did very, yeah. Mediocre. Not even mediocre. Bad, really.